If I could change one thing about American education, it would be the overabundance of testing. I do think that some testing is necessary, but it's come to a point where there's so much testing that we are losing the importance in teaching content. Instead, we're teaching to all these tests, and it's just overwhelming for the kids and the teachers, and it's taking away what's really important in school.